The world is mine because I'm the number one princess. You should know just what I like, so don't you forget. All right. The first thing, it's obvious, you notice when I cut my hair down to the very last inch. Secondly, know when I change my shoes out into something brand new. Don't you see? With every word I say, you must reply with three of them in return, because I'm worth it, right? If you understand, then why don't you do something if you know that my hand's empty? It's not much, I really believe I'm not selfish, why can't you see? I just want you to keep saying that I'm cute as many times until you think it too. The world is mine because I'm the number one princess. So remember, hey, I won't ever forget if you make me wait. I ask you then, do you think you know just who I am? Now I want to eat. You know it's gotta be. Of course, I mean right now. Oh! Check one, two. My fault. I think you should have found this out by now. That's a lie. Don't you dare doubt it. All right. And also, hey, listen up, because I'll only say it once. You got it? Oh, it just hit me. Why don't you find a horse to ride? Something regal and in white to take me far away. If you understand, then get down on one knee and confess I'm your only princess. It's not much, but maybe I might be acting a bit selfishly. I just want for you to scold me sometimes, so I know that you care about what I do. The world is mine, and instead of you're the only prince I need. You should know that. Alright, alright, but both our hands are empty seats. So far from you, I feel that we've been drifting further still. Can you tell me why? So hurry up and tell me. Also act just like a real princess. I'll make you take back what you told me. Can't you see it's obvious? The reason is this. The world is mine because I'm the number one princess. If you're not right here by my side, I might lose all my interest. Please save me. I had said when suddenly you had grabbed me from behind. Baby, careful, you replied whispering as you turn away, not missing a beat. Hey, wait, I think you're way more dangerous than me. Oh! Hey, baby.